picture my beetle up in 3D. I'll shake my beetle in my own...